Alright guys, welcome back to Adam's Games. Today we're carrying on from part 5 of Uncharted 3. If you haven't watched the others, feel free to go into the playlists. They're all there.
You two go on.
The last couple of ones was burning fire, and this guy's.
Come on, buddy. You're okay.
Has gone crazy after he got shot with a dart.
Just gotta get right through. Just why are you doing this? You'll be alright, buddy.
Stop touching!
Alright. Take it easy. Take it easy, Charlie. Just go on. I've got him. Come on, mate. We're almost there.
Calm down, man. I put a bullet in your head. What are you calling for?
That's it. Go on, come on, just one more.
I won't let you!
Just calm down.
Take that. If I have to knock you out, I'll knock you out. Hey, join it. Almost.
You weren't gonna shoot me, were you, mate?
A rabid dog.
Wow. Nice again. I'll go first.
I don't know, I'll go first.
No, no, I'm not turning my back on you, just after you.
Huh. Hey, play nice, boys.
Yeah, come on, we're almost through.
Come on, let's move it along. They'll be looking for us.
Let them.
Like this thing should spin, doesn't it?
We need to figure out how to get it spinning.
Look at this chant.
Looks like they were meant for water.
Come on, guys. What's the button?
I found a stairway. I bet we can light these things.
They look like some kind of projections. They're marking positions on the globe.
Let's get the other ones lit. Just one left. That's one. The beams don't line up with anything.
Oh, not these again.
Whatever you do, don't let him touch you. Clear. Just stay in the fire. What do you think? Should be able to make it over the brazier if I run for it.
You are.
I'll clear the way for you once I get there.
If you are there, your men join.
We have to get the water flowing. You have a better idea?
If you throw the torch down, you might be able to light the fires.
You got it. Grab another one, I'll try again. Looks like there's another brazier up there. Think you can throw the torch up there and light that?
You might be able to light the fires.
You got it. Grab another one. Try again. Nice try. There's another brazier down there. You're gonna have to light that last brazier before we jump down. Nice one.
Get on the other crank. Help me open it.
Let's give it a go.
There we go.
What's
the matter, Charlie? Oh, kitty don't like getting wet.
I hate getting wet.
Oh, don't be such a sissy. Okay, one more.
All right, let's do this again.
Yep, let's do it again. Watch out for the spiders.
It worked. It started to spin.
You should rotate the globe, huh?
Yes. Looks like those light projections might line up with the land masses.
Go on, give it a spin.
Well, now I've got to do match the difference. There you go.
Nice job, Jim. You did it.
Incredible. It's gotta be the entrance to the inner crypts. Come on.
Yeah, I'll just take this, just in case of the spiders.
Here we go.
Alright, we're looking for a knight's tomb, just like we found in France. If my hunch is right, it'll be buried with the other half of our amulet.
Is that it?
Yeah, just like the one in France.
Amazing.
Yeah, brilliant. Let's get it open.
Here we go.
There it is. What did I tell you? I see the other half. Yeah, about that. The Talbot has it.
What?
I told you how the ambush is shut up. That's when he took it. Well, why did we even bother them?
Man, give me a little credit.
There, see?
And with the inscription complete,
you know exactly where to go now. Thank you very much.
Nicely done.
Yeah, all the same. I think I'll hop into this one. Get the hell out of here.
Shit! They must have followed us.
We better hope there's another way out of here. Oh, there's a draft over here.
Secret war.
Come here.
I can feel the breeze.
There's some clothes being outside wall.
It's got some give.
Charlie, help me with this.
Yes.
All right, we don't have much time.
Come on, go! Thanks very much, I'll take that.
Drop your weapons.
Yeah, I don't think so.
Well then, what a dilemma.
We seem to be equally matched.
Until the rest of my men show up, that is.
We can wait.
Oh no. Guys?
Charlie? Oh, god damn it.
Well, that changes things a bit, doesn't it? Now drop your guns.
Don't you go
shot at shooting.
No.
Wait. Just stop. Okay?
Now that's better, isn't it? Shoot him.
You son of a bitch.
Pull the trigger.
My pleasure.
Run!
You didn't get very far, did you? Hand it over. Piss off.
There's nothing we can do, kid.
Jesus, this is unfair.
Don't shoot him.
Oh, cut up. I had such high hopes.
Yeah, right.
It's true. You had potential. Now, well, it's funny how things work out, isn't it? You betray my trust, and now we find ourselves here. As if it were in the cards all along.
Leave me the gun. I'll kill those bastards.
No way. We're getting you out of here. Come on. Get up.
I got him. You cover us. Go.
How is that possible? I shot him right in the
site. Into him. I thought Dicker was dead. Fucking reload, cunt.
No, no.
looks like. To do it. Come on, got you this time. Oh, that was an odd bit. Anyone else? Oh, wow, easy on this. Fuck's sake. see the snow.
We gotta get the hell out of here. We're taking the bus.
Well, that one attracted an attention. Morning. Not worth the price of admission, folks.
Here we go. One. Looks like we lost him.
All right. Find some place to ditch the bus.
Great. You doing all right?
Oh, fabulous.
That was too close.
You'll be okay.
No, I mean the whole thing. It just isn't worth it, Nate. Let this one go.
No. You can't just give up. If you let these bastards win, after this, I'll never bloody forgive you.
But you weren't right. There's no way I'm letting them win.
What is it with you? What are you trying to prove?
I'm not trying to prove anything.
Right.
So what's the plan, kid?
I guess I'm going to Yemen. You up for it?
I'm sorry.
We gotta find a quick way in. No hassles.
I might know someone we can call.
Who? Oh, no.
No. You got a better idea, I'm all ears.
What about... Fine. Make the call.
There she is again.
Hey, Sully.
How you doing, sweetheart?
Sorry, that's sort of out of line here. You two can hold hands, though.
How are you, Elena?
Good, thanks.
You look great.
So, against my better judgment, these permits will get you through most checkpoints.
Okay, great.
Oh, and I shouldn't be worried about what's in those bags, right? Yeah, not yet, anyway. All right, remember, we're journalists now, so try and act respectful.
Think you can handle that?
I think she's talking to you.
So what exactly are you two reprobates up to?
It's just a little historical research.
Right, that explains the big rush.
Exactly.
No cursed treasures?
Nope.
No diabolical warlords?
No.
You are the worst liar.
What?
You are.
Come on, we're not gonna start
Excuse
this,
me.
Are we?
The car, where is it?
Oh, it's over there.
I'll just take the bags.
You're still running.
Yeah, I am. It helps in this part of the world.
Oh, really?
Seriously? Don't flatter yourself. I see you're still wearing yours.
Huh? Oh, yeah.
That's what this is all about, isn't it?
You don't understand. I finally proved it. Drake lied about his route to the East Indies. 400 years ago, he came here.
Why, Nate?
That's what we're here to find out.
No, I mean, why this obsession? I'm just worried.
I can take care of myself, all right?
I'm not talking about me.
What, Sully?
He would go to the ends of the earth for meat. Just don't ask him to.
Come on, that's not fair. What is that even supposed to mean?
What's that?
I'll push that down your throat.
If you drop us at the edge of the city, that'd be great.
Not a chance. You two are my responsibility now. I'm not taking my eyes off of you.
See? You easy take them, don't you? Just take tablets.
If you're trying to pick up Francis Drake's trail, we should head to the old.
So this is the new place.
Well, it's all relative. The city was founded at least 3,000 years ago.
Well, we don't.
Do you want to play Call of Duty together in a minute?
Okay, go. Right here.
Come on, Lacey.
Alright, now I need you to move on to best behavior.
Yes, ma'am.
No, I'm serious. Please, they have controls everywhere.
Whoops. Better not walk into a wall. Even though my girlfriend drives me on the wall. Dive right in the thing. Yeah, because normally we'll just break into a building and make our own land. I love you, baby.
Charlie Cutter?
No time.
Sully can explain everything.
Wait a minute.
Meet you down there.
Oh, you bugger.
Just couldn't leave it alone, could you? Come here. Not a complete loss. Get here.
Hiya, boys.
Oh, not a big guy. That's how you take a big guy, Dad. Where my fun?
Somebody come fill me in here. Who are those guys? And what does Charlie have to do with all this?
He was working with us on this one.
Wait, what was? He's not dead.
No, him and Chloe.
Wait, Chloe too?
Yeah, but they both bowed out and Cutter broke his leg.
He broke his leg?
He didn't break his damn neck and fall like that.
He's fine.
Between that and burning to death, I think I would have jumped too.
Not helping.
All right, just tell me what you're really looking for.
This? Come here. Sully, check this out.
Lost him. What do you got?
It looks like we stumbled right into our secret entrance.
That's a girl. Not going down there without supplies.
Go talk to that rug merchant we just passed.
Oh, guns, weapons.
He's not really a rug merchant.
Oh, right.
Hey, just watch yourself out there, okay? All right, what is all this crap you're giving me about Sully?
With me? Those guys are not here for historical research, and neither are you. This is about that Marvel woman, isn't it?
Yes, but look at this. I finally got it. And it's just like I said. That led to this. This led us here.
To a hole in the ground.
That's where it's going to end up one day.
Come on, admit it. You love all this as much as I do.
No. No, not anymore.
Really? Huh. Okay, well, why don't you just walk away?
Oh, me? Me walk away. That's funny.
Shotguns?
Why not?
I only had two.
All right, just give me a hand, please.
All right, ready?
Well, well, well.
It's cute.
What?
Because it's a well.
Shall we?
Guys, secret entrance to what? What's down there?
Right, guys, I'm going to leave that there for today. I'll do another episode maybe a bit later, but I might do an episode on Call of Duty.
One way to find out.
Another.
So, please like my channel, please subscribe. I've got 117 subscribers now. My next goal is to get 200 subscribers. I've got 117 watch at time hours in Puglet. Just hopefully trying to get to 500 watch time in Puglet. Thanks for subscribing and thanks for the help that you are, and thanks for the fans that's interested. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye.